I've known a lot of good people that have come and gone here at KHON during my 36 years here, but there's none that I'm going to miss more than my old pal, Kirk Matthews. Kirk, there's no denying that you and I are the old guard of TV news in Hawaii. We started back during the days of film, and now everything's digital. And now you're going to leave me as the lone dinosaur here at the station. Well, I'll carry on for a while for us, but I just wanted you to know it's been an honor to call you a colleague, and more than that, a friend, over all these years. And I wish you only the best in your retirement, and hope that you don't drive your wife Linda crazy around the house. Thanks for all the great years. I'll see you down the road.